while the nation is celebrating the release of abducted schoolgirls in Zamfara State, a coalition of civil society groups has asked the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, the EFCC, to resume investigation of corruption against the former governor of the state, Abdulaziz Yari. At a press conference held in Lagos, the group accuses the governor of being the major cause of banditry in the state due to poor leadership. The group claims it has enough facts in its possession which point to monumental corruption by the former governor.
To particularly, you know, speak to the Nigerian people and the Nigerian government on the monumental fraud perpetrated by the former governor of Zamfara State, Mr. Abdulaziz Yari, and our demand for an immediate arrest of this man, who is not only walking free on the streets of Nigeria today, but the anti-corruption agencies have not been able, you know, to bring to justice. We therefore want the EFCC and other relevant agencies to conclude, as a matter of urgency, the probe of former Governor Yari, so that he will have his days in court.
If security network is tight in the Northwest, those perpetrating the crimes may relocate to any other zone. It could be North Central. It could be Southeast. It could be Southwest. And that's why we are pleading that we should show concern to the deepening crisis in Zamfara so that it will not be exported to other states or geopolitical zones.
Meanwhile, as at the time of filing this report, former Governor Abdulaziz Yari is yet to respond to the accusation.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.